turf grass needs light to survive. In shady conditions, direct sunlight is diffused or blocked out, reducing the amount of photosynthetically active radiation, or PAR, that reaches the turf.
So PAR is a narrow bandwidth within the visible spectrum from 400 to 700 nanometers that plants use to complete the photosynthesis process.
Insufficient levels of PAR compromise the ability of turf to photosynthesize energy in the form of carbohydrates. The minimum amount of light needed to maintain acceptable turf grass quality can be quantified in terms of the daily light integral, or DLI, which is a measure of cumulative PAR for a given day and area. Previous studies of minimum DLI threshold values for putting greens primarily focused on warm season turf grass species like ultra dwarf Bermuda grass, so no minimum DLI threshold values have yet been established for putting greens utilizing the cool season creeping bentgrass. Researchers at the University of Arkansas Department of Horticulture designed a study to evaluate shade timing and intensity on creeping bentgrass putting greens. Researchers also evaluated the effects of Trinexapac ethyl growth regulator and turf screen plant protectant. At the conclusion of this two-year study, researchers calculated a recommended threshold DLI for creeping bentgrass putting greens of 30 moles per square meter per day, providing a valuable piece of information to golf course superintendents. This study found that shade intensities of 70% or greater, even when applied for only half of the day, caused turf quality to decrease, with 90% shade causing the most significant deterioration. During the first growing season, shade timing was also found to play a significant role in turf quality.
In the first year, in 2016, we observed that afternoon shade was more detrimental to turf grass health than AM shade. We didn't necessarily see that in 2017, but it was an interesting find that we did see in 2016.
This study also found that use of both PrimoMax Trinexapac ethyl growth regulator and turf screen turf protectant may help maintain or improve turf quality, especially during peak summer stress conditions. Golf course superintendents can expect to see their creeping bentgrass putting greens decline in quality if the total light received is less than 30 moles per square meter per day. For more information about the University of Arkansas Department of Horticulture and their research program and projects, please contact Dr. Wayne McKay. Primary funding for this research was provided by the USGA.
Additional funding for this research was provided by a gift from the Arkansas Turf Grass Association and from the Arkansas Golf Course Superintendents Association.